denim is home because it hosts me since I started working. So I'm serving it and it serves me in a way. So it's a good relationship. Greatest thing is that it gets better through time. Anything else gets aged and you don't want to have it anymore, but a pair of jeans, which is 30 years old, it has a value. I work denim every day. It's my uniform, it's my thing. Blue is my favorite color. I definitely have always a pair of jeans on. Whatever you do, do it with passion. Don't be afraid of it and get dirty, because with jeans you will not sit on your desk and sketch. You will really get dirty. I think there is no perfect fit. There is the fit for each person. A pair of jeans becomes a part of your personality. Treat it gently, as I would say, and do not wash it that often, also for sustainability reasons, but also because it gets better when it stays more worn and less washed. And keep it forever.